Check out this leaf that looks like a spider web. Whoa, I didn't even know it had hairs on it.